started our journey quite early in the morning and got our first glimpse of this beautiful city of Gangtok. But we had to rush to get our permits as they allow only limited vehicles to enter the border area. We passed through numerous security checkposts and soon we left the city and entered into the interiors of Sikkim.
Good morning, we are out of the city now, going to Nathula Pass. So we were lucky to get the permits.
By this time, we were used to the bumpy roads and frequent landslides, which made the journey very adventurous. Before reaching Changu Lake, we took a break at Nathula Cafe and had some tea with this incredible view of the valley and the small beautiful village houses. As we went further uphill, the weather started changing a bit. We could feel the cold and the fog started really getting dense. And soon we reached Changu Lake. Changu Lake or Tsongo Lake is located at the elevation of over 12,000 feet and it's completely frozen during winters. The word Tsongo in Bhutia language means lake and head, implying it's the source of the lake. The other attraction here were the yaks. There are very few places in India where you could get to see this mystical animal, and I was lucky enough to ride one.
So this is my first time I'm seeing a yak and I'm riding it also. So it's a good experience.
Mundi dar.
Sab sikhaya gaya
hai. Ha, ekdam.
The lake also has its spiritual importance for both Hindus and Buddhists. There is a Shiva temple located just at the banks of the lake. Also, many people believe that the water of the lake has healing qualities. After spending an hour by the lake, we went ahead now to the Nathula border. Unfortunately, filming at the Nathula border was prohibited due to security reasons.
So today was one of the most memorable experiences of our life.
Yes.
We got to see the Indo-China border. It was very cold out there. We could see India and China, some Tibetan landscapes also.
You can see here.
Anybody who is coming to Sikkim must visit this place. This is once in a lifetime experience to be here at the frontier.
These are the mountains where two of the world's oldest civilizations come face to face. An old Silk Route connecting Lhasa to Bengal. And it was really inspiring to see and interact with the great Indian Army here, who are protecting us in such an extreme and adverse geographical conditions. We wanted to spend some more time there, but it was getting late and we had to go back to our hotel in Gangtok.